Ta-da! Grab a square piece of paper and come with me because I am about to show you how to make your very own butterfly.
Step one, fold your paper in half to make some creases. Step two, fold it into triangles again to make more creases. Step three, fold it in half to make a rectangle. Step four, push the two corners into the middle to make a triangle. Step five, fold the top layer pieces into the middle. Step six, fold in half so that a small triangle is hanging over the end and bend that over the paper. Step seven, then fold out the bottom bits, which will become the wings. Then just adjust it a little bit to give it shape. And you're done.
Ta-da! I have a whole jar of butterflies now. How cool does that look? Ooh, that one's trying to fly away. How cool does that look? Now all you need to do is subscribe by clicking here.